The life expectancy has dropped for Americans throughout this pandemic, and now researchers say a whole year has been shaved off. That's the biggest decrease since World War II. It now stands at 77.8 years. That's the American life expectancy. This data comes from early projections by the CDC. For minorities, the numbers are even worse than that. Average life expectancy for Black Americans dropped by almost 3 years, and for Hispanics, almost 2 years.